Okay, guys, so begins the Battle of Midway. I think at this point I'm commanding the defense of Midway Island.
Yorktown was just about in one piece. I had no option but to take us back to Pearl. I guess we came out about even at Coral Sea.
Captain Walker reporting, sir.
I've heard a lot about you, Mr. Walker. You're not quite what I expected.
May I ask what you were expecting, sir?
Older, taller, looking like Captain America, I guess. At ease, Captain. Take a seat.
Thank you, sir.
How's Jack?
Admiral Fletcher's pretty battered, sir, but he'll pull through.
Well, the Yorktown's in even worse shape. Yard Chief tells me she needs 3 months in dry dock. I've ordered him to have her ready in 3 days. Whether she makes it or not, I don't have many options, Captain. You're going to Midway without her. We've broken the Japanese signal codes. Intercepts suggest the enemy is planning to invade Midway.
This is Scout One. I have visual. Many planes headed Midway, bearing 320, distance 150. Repeat, many planes headed Midway.
This is it. All hands, general quarters.
Sir, we have a major strike inbound. Looks like multiple squadrons of dive bombers.
They'll target our airfields and shipyard first. Scramble the buffaloes. Let's take this battle to the skies.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Some B-17s going. Guys. Yeah, I kind of missed some. These planes are being fucking morons.
This is Scout One. I have visual. Many planes.
Sir, we have a major strike inbound. Looks like multiple squadrons of dive bombers.
They'll target our airfields and shipyard first. Scramble the Buffaloes. Let's take this battle to the skies.
What the hell is that? And that was an airplane.
We're pulling them out of the sky, sir. Enemy air forces are inbound.
Kill them. We'll be right back.
shipyard's taken a hit, sir. It's out of commission.
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Quit stalling, damn you, and fly.
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Sir, that was the last wave. No more bandits incoming.
Stay alert, sailor. They've only fallen back to regroup and rearm. This battle ain't over yet.
Watch 3. Contact! Contact! Incoming enemy approaching from southwest. Many landing vessels.
Roger, Watch 3. All hands battle stations. Head off that landing.
Enemy ship spotted, sir. Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
They're bringing up the invasion fleet. They reckon we're on the ropes. We gotta take down those transport ships before they can launch their landing forces.
Oh yeah, you could really fuck up some troop transports with some 50 cals.
Sir, lookouts report that the troop transports are launching landing craft. They must not be allowed to reach the shore.
Enemy ship spotted, sir.
Let me reload. Ship is hauling ass.
We've neutralized an enemy vessel. Our payload was on target, sir. Carriers. ED, 180, sight, 320 degrees. Two carriers and main body of ships. Carriers in front, course 135, speed 25 knots.
Oh boy.
Sir, recon reports that enemy carriers are preparing to launch another airstrike. We have a lock on their location now. It's time to counterattack.
Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
Alright, well, I sent my B-17s after them. Not very historically accurate, but rock on. Zero's gonna be a problem. You guys are out of torpedoes, but just be happy to be alive. Sucks, so I gotta reload, but oh well. Alright, boys.
Keep fighting. We can win this.
She's gone. Enemy shot.
We got him. Good old B-17s. Damn, they must have nailed him. Creepy thing is, those ships are still down there. Yeah.
We defended Midway, but we couldn't break the Japanese fighting spirit. Admiral Nagumo ordered another attack, this time against Yorktown. Fletcher was prepared for the attack. Yorktown got hit severely. Fletcher made it through again. I'm not sure which of them is more indestructible, the ship or the old man.
Okay, guys, just one more to go. Finish off the Battle of Midway. I'll see you next time.